Wagwan, it's Lika J. Thank you for tuning in. This segment of my channel is called Styling Thrift Transformations, where I'll be showing you how to transform all of those old thrift finds into today's modern day wear, doing this all while still on a budget. In today's video, I'll be showing you how I made this puffy sleeve off the shoulder top. I'm using this mustard shirt that I picked up at the thrift store, and I must say I absolutely love the color and the material. First, I lay my shirt on a flat surface and I'm using my ruler to draw a straight line across the shoulder. Once I've drawn a straight line, then I can start cutting the top off. Now turn the shirt on over to the wrong side. Starting with one sleeve, I'm going to mark lines where I want my Alaska to be. This is where each poof is going to separate from each other. So you can make it big or you can make it smaller. It's whichever you prefer. I forgot to show this in the video, but I did cut each sleeves in two before going ahead to sew the elastic band on. Once I'm finished with both sleeves, then I can start with the shoulder. First, I am measuring the elastic band that I've been using so that I can properly sew the hemline with enough space to put the elastic in at the end. If you'd like, you could just pin it down because it makes the sewing process way easier. Make sure to leave an opening to push the elastic band through. Doing this, I will be using a safety pin. Once the elastic band is all the way through, I can cut it and sew the ends together. Now I'm going to draw a straight line around the waist. This is where I will be putting the elastic band. While sewing the elastic band, make sure you are stretching it while sewing. This is what it looks like when it's all done. I hope you guys liked today's video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.